So there are times when we see things as accidents and bad and terrible. We have to stop and say, could God be in that? Could God be in that?
I'll tell you something. God is in everything.
He has to be. God is in everything. He has to be. If he's not in everything, he couldn't be God.